the context of both the theology of the praxis process. Then another part of the framework, which ties in with group one, is that if in the stories, we have several different types of stories. Stories of people from the outside coming in, you know,